For hundreds of years, archaeologists had few definitive methods for dating the objects they unearthed. That made it difficult to put together an accurate picture of the past. That is, until a singular discovery in chemistry changed the course of history. Welcome to The Day Tomorrow Began, the genesis of world-changing ideas from the University of Chicago. In the 1940s, the discovery of a new isotope, carbon-14, was of particular interest to University of Chicago chemist Willard Libby. Libby was the first to suspect that all living organisms would absorb carbon-14 from the atmosphere. After the organism dies, the carbon-14 slowly starts to disappear, like a countdown clock. Libby theorized that by measuring the carbon-14 left over, he could determine the approximate time of death. To test this, Libby measured samples of known antiquity, an Egyptian funeral ship, a Dead Sea scroll, and a charred piece of bread from the ashes of Pompeii. It worked. The radiocarbon revolution had begun. Carbon-14 dating transformed fields from archaeology to oceanography. It proved civilization originated simultaneously around the world and determined when the ice ages began and ended. Today, carbon-14 dating is being used at the University of Chicago and around the world to power new scientific discoveries, from revealing how our bodies work to understanding changes in Earth's climate. As Nobel Prize nominator Kenneth Pitzer wrote, "Seldom has a single discovery in chemistry had such an impact on the thinking in so many fields of human endeavor." To learn more about this and other world-changing ideas, visit uchicago.edu/thedaytomorrowbegan.